Your organization faces constant pressure to streamline financial processes and improve the bottom line. Oracle's PeopleSoft Payment Request feature provides your employees with a self-service option to submit any miscellaneous or ad hoc requests for payment. The Fluid Payment Request feature enables you to create requests for payments anytime on any device. You can submit requests with a minimum knowledge of PeopleSoft, reducing processing time and making payments occur faster. Since your end users can submit ad hoc requests, the Payment Request feature helps to optimize payables processes without AP department assistance, reducing the workload for your AP department. In this example, let's log in to the Employee Self-Service page and go to the Payment Request Center tile. The Payment Request Center shows all of your recent payment requests. Use the message icon to see pending messages. The Review Messages page shows you messages such as questions or comments sent by accounts payable or payment request approvers. Let's click the plus icon to add a new payment request. The step-by-step activity guide lets you find out where you are in the overall payment request process. Here, in the first step, you have to enter the top-level invoice information, like invoice number, invoice date, and cost, as well as the invoice description. Using the Attachments button, you can attach a copy of the invoice or other documents. To enter tax, freight, or miscellaneous charges, click the Other Cost button. Here, let's add tax and click Done to go back to the invoice summary page. Now, you can see the total amount, including tax. Use the Next button to move to the next step in the payment request process. Let's search for a supplier. You can enter the first few letters of the supplier name and click Search. You can see a list of all suppliers. If your supplier isn't listed, you can add a new supplier using the Enter New Supplier button. The New Supplier Request page allows you to enter basic information for a supplier. Click to select the supplier. Supplier details are displayed on screen. You can compare these with the invoice to make sure they're correct. Use the Next button to go to Step 3 for entering invoice line details. Using the Add Lines button, you can enter invoice details like quantity, unit price, unit of measure, and accounting information. The Item ID field allows you to search for items that exist in PeopleSoft and add them to the Invoice Details page. Select the magnifying glass icon to access the master item list. If you aren't able to find the item in the master list, you can enter the item description shown in the invoice. After you've entered the item quantity, unit of measure, and unit price, the system calculates the line amount. Now, it's time to enter the accounting information to charge the correct account, cost center, fund, and department for the invoice. Accounting tags are the fluid equivalent of speed charts and speed up the process of entering accounting information by assigning a predefined accounting tag, which then automatically populates the accounting details for the line. Select the magnifying glass icon to access the master list. In this example, we'll select a predefined accounting tag and click Done. On the Accounting Details page, you can see the accounting information, including the GL unit, account, cost center, and fund that we populated when we selected the accounting tag. Select the Chart Fields tab for viewing additional information like fund and department. Click Next to move on to Step 4 to review and submit the payment request. This is the last chance for you to review the invoice before submitting it for approval. Click Submit to send the payment request. The system shows you a verification message. Click OK to submit the payment request. Now, you can see that the request you just entered is listed at the top of the page. Select the Payment Request ID to see the approval history information. Use the Approval History button to see the approver for your payment request. By empowering end users to submit ad hoc requests, PeopleSoft Fluid Payment Request helps optimize your payables processes, reducing processing time and making payments faster. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.